It's obvious the city's going crazy. The entire world. I can't even keep up with the reports. Listeners, you really want to stay indoors? Don't go outside. We don't know.
Time was broken. Working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. A countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol. Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan. I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the lifeboat.
Thank you.
Diana, I'm trying to get to the Sky Bridge.
Sky Bridge. You're in marketing right now. That's okay. Yeah, I think I got it. Hey, Jack, be careful. There's something really weird going on in this building.
Monarch was scrambling. Paul's empire was falling apart all around me. I'd never seen anything like it. But Paul had. That's what he was preparing for all those years. He didn't do a very good job.
Holy shit. They have a time machine here. This is where they brought the University Corps. This is Paul's machine. Looks like they have it on the top floor. Was that Hatch? The train.
All personnel, stay clear of the lower levels. There's a possible hazard. Repeat, stay clear of the lower levels. There appears to be a train crashed into the building.
Another door I need help with, Fiona.
You're at Serene's office, good. Just a second, this one's a little tricky. Serene's got access to the CFR chamber, and there's going to be a pretty dangerous guy there guarding. Got it. Just be careful, okay?
Paul was already gone, but he left behind the one thing I needed.
My office alarm went off. Is that you skulking around, Jack?
Fuck you. I'm done playing games. I'm here for what you stole.
Yes, of course.
The CFR. If you understood just how much depended on that, you'd leave it alone. But I know you don't care.
You're right. I don't. And it looks like you're not here to stop me.
Yes. Yes, everything will play out as it has to play out. I'll see you very soon, Jack.
I'm done dancing your tune, you crazy bastard. The countermeasure was Paul's prize. Everything he built was based on Will's device. His plan depended on it. You better believe I look forward to taking it from him.
Where are you?
I'll do it, man. Just stay down. Fuck you. I've got too much riding on this. You're not going anywhere. Fiona, I'm at the CFR chamber. Door's locked.
That's way above my access level. But since my friend disabled security earlier, I should be able to do this.
Seeing that face put it into perspective.
I know what the plan is.
They were all misled, manipulated to believing they were doing what was right, what was necessary.
Liam Burke made
it was like
his
walking
choice.
Into a shrine. Liam Burke was an unnecessary
was
casualty.
Holy relic.
One of way too many. It took 11 years for Will to build the countermeasure. Beth died for it. And I knew it could fix the fracture.
This fucking thing.
The problem was, I didn't have a clue how to use it. The only person who did was dead. But Monarch had a way of getting to him before that ever happened.
The university time machine. We've got the core here.
Monarch had built their own time machine above the CFR chamber. That's where I needed to go.
You still believed you could go back and save your brother?
Yes. Paul took the core of the time machine from the university, hooked it up to his own machine. It was part of his sick desire for control, but that gave me one last shot at fixing things. I could go back, maybe get to Will before Paul killed him. And if I could get the countermeasure in Will's hands, maybe I could still turn everything around. The core was set, the machine was prepped. I had to put the core door in place.
Okay, this should do it.
Thank you.
Final corridor deployment initiated. Corridor deployment confirmed. Corridor now ready for insertion. Thank you for your patience.
Oh, you're welcome, you very slow machine lady.
The machine was ready. I just needed to put in the date. The earliest I could go back to was the time that the core was first activated. At the university.
Not much time to rescue your brother.
I didn't have a choice.
You better be as advertised.
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All you had to do was get to him in time.
Yeah, that was the plan.
Prowler team, ready the heavies in the underground parking. I'm not hearing any response from Raider Team 3. We may have a situation.
Where the hell is that extraction team? We were supposed to have the core loaded in that chopper by now.
Hatch was right. Should have sent Liam.
What was that? Who's shooting?
I remember that Will and I were heading to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
Courtyard. How do I get there?
Thank you.
Time to move.
Gate control. I don't have the code.
Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode.
Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
The witnesses.
How come you get all the fun?
Probably because I'm not rocking those ugly ass pants.
Six, six, five. Neighbor of the beast, you know?
All right. 665. Okay.
Whoever's here ain't left yet.
How the fuck did Joyce take out those strikers?
He's obviously not alone. My bet is there's at least five.
So keep we got contact!
Okay.
Gotta get to the library. No trouble, boss. I gotta get to Will. Shit. Too late. I gotta beat him to the library.
To reunite at the Dry Docks Cronin Extraction Grounds. Wait for further orders there. Library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
We're not getting any response from the sniper unit. Investigating the rooftops as we speak.
Keep me posted.
Oh, the sniper unit's wiped. No way he did that on his own. We need to find out who's unaccounted for. It's him! Joyce is on the rooftop! Negative! He's in the library! We're under fire!
Goddamn story's right. Where is he?
HQ, eyes on the target. Over.
I need air!
Roger that.
Over.
He's all over us!
I'm almost there.
If Joyce is in the library, then who'd they'd spot up here?
Running out of time.
Think about this, you know what it's saying. I know exactly what to stay. That's why I'm here.
Will.
Come on, gotta move.
Welcome back. Hey, Will. Here's a present.
Countermeasure. How? Oh, Jack.
Will! Come on! Come on, Will, let's go. Monarch had it the whole time. Does it work?
Came back from the future. For me. Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet. Does it work?
Theory, yes. We gotta get back to my time machine. Gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No,
future.
No, 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 no.
It's the only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Oh, Jack, listen to me. Fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. We get one shot at this. It's too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
Then you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set, but the future isn't. We gotta go. This way.
If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
I watched a roof collapse on top of me.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes. Which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg,
no.
Then... Oh, get down. Over here.
Goddamn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
Wait.
We don't have time for this.
No.
It's safe. Let's go. Runs in the family. But what were we talking about? Yeah, I got that.
All right, through here. We can't risk helping them.
I know what happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions. If you get suckered into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack. Our future depends on this. You said Monarch had the countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
Uh-huh. They must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Kronon field regulator. I always assumed it was Beth Wilder who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me to build it.
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
She was.
Ah, I see. Come on, this place isn't safe. Oh shit, watch out! Look, I know I've kept you in the dark. When I started my work, you were so young, and afterwards, I always hoped it would all pass you by without touching you.
Yeah. I get it. Come on. Let's just go to the future and fix this mess.
There. It's locked.
You hid the machine here. You really never used it yourself?
No, I didn't dare. Not after the man came out. It was Paul. He tried to kill me. Damn. Rusted shut. Jack, a hand? One more time.
When Monarch came for the time machine at the university, Paul was trapped in it. He escaped into the future. Whatever happened to him there changed him.
Somehow he found my machine there and used it to come back to 1999.
And founded Monarch. He escaped from Monarch and became what he escaped from.
Insanity. I never should have built the machine. I should have left well enough alone. Just the way I left it. Hope it still works.
Yeah.
All right. We'll go to the future. A little after your time of departure. Before the fracture stopped time permanently. I'm a little concerned about this.
It'll be dangerous.
Of course it'll be dangerous. At this point, what isn't? But I've been curious to try this. Wow. So this is what it looks like. Jack, when we exit, it'll be a little past the point you were at when you left to save me. That's our window, when we know it can work, before time actually ends for good.
It may not be much of a window. Monarch was sure it was imminent.
Huh, like they're experts.
They kind of are.
All they know, they stole from me. You worry about your end, I'll worry about mine.
All right, Will. That works.
This is amazing. All those years, I never imagined.
Crash. Hang on, Will.
He's here!
What the hell are you doing? Time's about to stop for good.
Yes, it is. Hence the lifeboat program.
A bunch of desperate people sitting around in a bunker somewhere waiting for the inevitable? Jesus, Paul.
You stole the CFR, Jack.
I stole it?
And the plan depends on it. So, I'll take that back now, please.
I can't do that.
You're done this, Valley! Make me sick!
That did something.
Contain him!
Never mind. Tell me later. We got work to do. I'll have to hook up the countermeasure to the core. It's designed to hypersaturate the Maya Joyce field with chronon particles. The time machine's like an amplifier. That'll cause a chain reaction and rejuvenate the field. It'll be a universal event.
I'll take your... What do you need?
The countermeasure's charge is low. We'll need a jolt of chronon particles. A jump start. That's you.
Countermeasure. It stitched time back together everywhere. The destruction couldn't be undone. The lives we lost were real. But we fixed it.
Jack.
Will.
Clocks kept on ticking.
Come on. Come on. I think we just saved the universe.
Yeah. Where's Paul?
He's dead. He's gone. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Will, he was wrong about everything.
Was he?
Will. The countermeasure worked.
Whoa. Countermeasure burned out. Should be stable now. Of course, I'll have to run a few tests to confirm. But this... well, there's no reason to believe that the fracture isn't over.
One more question. Paul Serene's entire philosophy was that time is a set path and nothing can be changed. At the time, you obviously disagreed. But after everything you've seen and done, we need to know. What do you believe now? Was he right? Or is it possible to change things?
I'll come back for you.
You've been very patient with us, and very helpful. Thank you.
Yeah, well, that patience is starting to wear pretty thin.
Of course. Right outside.
Mr. Joyce.
Finally. Thought you wanted to talk, not get my life story.
Well, you were at the heart of all of this. And you can understand our need to find out exactly what happened.
I heard it's all being pinned on Paul. It's quite the feat.
Paul Serene always danced to his own tune, you know that. He and his delusions did tremendous damage to Monarch. But we can still salvage this company. We could use a man like you. It's not the same Monarch you know, Mr. Joyce. Your exceptional qualities are obvious, and we both know you have certain needs our expertise could help with. We can help each other.